Hey, what's up, YouTube and Twitch? Primarily Twitch, YouTube after I upload this. I don't know why I said YouTube first. And speaking of YouTube, there's some things I must inform you all about if you're watching on YouTube, because the last stream corrupted, therefore you won't get that as an episode. Basically, we didn't do anything but farm. Okay, we're standing next to our little noisemaker and it's bothering me. We didn't do anything but farm. That's really it, and it's kind of sad. But we did a lot of farming, and I'll show off what our farm looks like, obviously. But first, Leia, how you doing this morning, boo-boo? You gave me a dandelion. That's so sweet. I love you. Oh, shoot. No, that carpet should stay where it should. God dang it. All right. We've got some geodes to process. We're also kind of. I thought it'd be fun to send you a letter. I hope. I really don't know how to write, though. I've enclosed a treat for you. Snagged it from the back room of Jojimar. Well, thanks for the pizza, Shane. What a nice guy. I appreciate it. Alright. Anyways. Where was I at, bro? Oh, yeah. Dandelion. Do I need it? I don't. I'm just gonna sell it. Sorry, Leia. Here's what I'll do. I'll put your dandelion. Shoot. That one's hers, okay? That one goes away in the chest. We'll sell a different one. I'll hold on to her dandelion. Be sweet about it. Anyways, we've got a couple things to do here real quick. Like grab wine from the cellar. Apricot and cherry wine. Do I have any apricot wine stored away in my fridge? I don't know. Let me check. I'm not sure. What wine do I have? Pomegranate, cranberry, and sherry. There is some apricot wine and apricot wine in there. Why not? We'll sell the cherry wine though. Unnecessary to really hold on to it. Anyways, this is what our farm looks like now. For those of you on YouTube who did not get the last stream because it corrupted, I decided to change around my corn area so that it's used by sprinklers now. I also have four crab pots. That's an update, I guess. Yeah, I now have sprinklers for even my corn. So everything on my farm has sprinklers. I should not have to water anything but my dog's water bowl, which is awesome, in my opinion. And then it's pretty awesome, in my opinion, but whatever. We got an ore smelter thing. I don't remember if I did that in the last stream or if those of you watching on YouTube got to see that. But we have an ore duplicator now. So I'm just duplicating diamonds. I don't know if those are the most expensive ore, but I threw one in there for funsies. Yeah. Might as well rebait my crab pots. I need more bait. That's something I wrote down on my whiteboard after last stream. I actually need more bait. I could also buy more crops today. How many slots am I missing currently? One, two. Three. Is there one there? There is three, four, five, six, seven. There's seven more slots available in my farm. I can buy seven more of something today. Why not? Might as well. And then after that, our farm should be complete, which is awesome. Hello, chickens and ducks and all you beautiful creatures. I could potentially buy more farm animals today as well. That's a thought. Tis a thought. But, I'm just trying to get by. I'm trying to live my life. I've got a good amount of hay stored up right now. I do remember that. Though I could buy more grass patches, and I think I might. I think I just might because why not, you know? Why the heck not? Give you some love, give you some love. Ooh, there's some grass here that does not need to be there. Shoot, can you? Wombus has no milk. Oh, neither of you have milk. Okay, well. Can you? Thank you. I know how you gotta, like, line up perfectly with your cows to get milk out of them. It's whatever. Someone's vacuuming in the background. I apologize. It figures the second I start streaming, someone needs to start vacuuming in the background. Because, they can't wait 2 fudging seconds. Just kidding. I also have more corn patches over here that are also. Sprinkled up and such. Are you joking me? You're joking me, right? You're joking me? Oh my god, my life's a joke. My whole entire life is a joke. They're just getting close. I might mute my mic while they're, getting closer and closer to my door. Oh my lord. This is what I missed about being in my dorm room, is I didn't have to deal with this bullcrap. So I'll be right back. You enjoy some peaceful audio of the game. Alright, they seem to have moved away for the most part. Even though they're still vacuuming and still be a pain. They've moved away, which is what matters. Oh my gosh. I've got the hiccups, that's for sure. Yeah, do we have anything we need to do today other than collect bug meat? I don't think so. I think we're just gonna go mining. Because I need more bait. Pretty badly. It's quite a problem. Anyways, oh, I should probably tweet that I'm streaming. I kind of forgot to do that. Oopsie daisy. Stardew Valley Live. No. There we go. Alright, and we are now tweet official. Beautiful. Just gorgeous. Do we have any quests today? No? That's fine. Alright, let's buy 7 more seeds of something. I don't know what. Maybe melons? That or peppers. We could do peppers. Or tomatoes. How about we do 4 tomatoes, 3 peppers? I feel like that's fair. Yeah, why not? And then we'll buy more grass starter as well. How much can we get? 20? Is 20 good? And we can go a little above 20. Put a 26. Nice even number. And now we just have geodes to process. From there, we can head home. Is it anyone's birthday soon? We should keep tabs on that. Gus's birthday is a while off, but that's nothing we need to worry about right now. Not at all. Gorgeous. Goody goody gumdrops. Just beautiful. I love it. Alright, we got. Oh, what? 9 geodes? That's not bad. Not bad at all. Process these motherfudgers. I think I need that for the museum. I kinda need that, so sure. Don't know if I need that. Don't need that. I need that. This is a good run of geodes right here. No. 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 Don't need that. God dang it. No. 3 in a row. Okay. We ended it off with a good item. So that's. Oh, I didn't need that. Shoot, man. There's a couple things I don't need here. Fudge. Fudge on a stick. God dang it. There's only 2 new things for the museum now. God diddly darn it. That sucks. Oh man, alright. What do we not need? Dolomite. We got these pink ores and slate and stuff. You know, I'm gonna put those away. I kinda wanna hold on to them and, like, collect them. Because I can eventually store them somewhere. Which is cool, I guess. I don't know. It'd be kinda cool to do such. Hey, we're getting more items though, which is always good. We're getting more items. You know what? I want to get on good terms with people, because it is a Steam achievement to, become friends with people. What is Elliot like? What is he like? What is this guy like? He likes pomegranates and crab cakes. Do you like? You like sweet peas? He does. He does like sweet peas. I'm gonna give you a sweet pea, Elliot. Just so we can be friends, to mend the bridge between us. That's for you, yes, honey. I hope you enjoy it. What is Clint like? I could always go back to Clint. and give him something. What is Clint like? I'm gonna give everyone presents today. I'm gonna be Santa. It's gonna be beautiful. He likes a good variety of things. Nothing I have on my inventory right now, however. Sadly. Yeah, nothing I really have in my inventory right now. I could give him a BlackBerry and he'd say, thanks. It's something he's neutral towards, at least. And I mean, we'll get EXP. Or friendship, yeah, like, we'll get friendship points for giving him something neutral, just not a lot. Screw it, I'm down. The reason I'm trying to do this is because I know it's a Steve achievement to become friends with everyone, which is really difficult to do, but I'm willing to do it because I'm not like, I wouldn't consider myself an achievement hunter, but I kinda am. Like, I try to get as many achievements as possible, but I don't like to dedicate my gameplay towards it, if that makes sense. So, I mean, screw it. We're gonna give you a BlackBerry. This isn't very fun. You're not very fun, kid. What about Penny? Thanks, this looks nice. See, at least Penny's grateful of my gifts. You cuck. Alright, Clint. Thanks, no problem, buddy. Surprised Evelyn is the one with the second. Then again, we've done a lot of quests for her, never mind. I'm not as shocked. Let's go to the bus stop. We gotta go home before we go mining. Yeah. Why not head on home? I need an iridium pickaxe here soon. Whenever I can afford it. Do I have enough sea urchins in my chest? Just stored up? I do, luckily. We're running out of chest space here, jeez. Alright, let's plant some stuff, and then we'll head off to the mines for the day. Sounds like a great plan to me. I'm still kind of running low on hardwood as well. Gotta keep that in mind. Alright, we need 7 fertilizer. Goody goody gumdrops. Oh shoot. There. Alright. 3 of those there. And some of those there. And we're good. Now we just need to plant our grass starters down. Did I give my cows love today? Think I did. Yeah, I gave them love. Don't know what that does, but I hope it does something good. All we can do is hope. 1, 2. Shoot. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. I like spacing these out so they can grow. Oh, shoot, I messed that one up. Well, rip. Rip the dream. Just space this grass out so it can spread. Beautiful. And put a couple over here. Why not? Gorgeous. We should have grass growing out the wazoo. Good. I'm happy. Well, our farm is so efficient now, I'm in love with it, honestly. It makes me happy. Efficient farm is a good farm. Beautiful. Got lots of stuff growing as well. Farm is growing and going. I love it. We do. What's the next thing we can buy? What's the next thing we should buy is the real question, I mean. Not sure. Let's just start on level 1 because don't know what level the bugs start disappearing at, so I'll just begin where I know they're at. Beautiful. And I mean, we're also getting monster hunting achievements by going here as well, which is always awesome, in my opinion. Like I said, I try to get achievements, I just don't dedicate my gameplay towards such. You feel me? So, I mean, that's just how I play games. Oh, we got dwarf score number one! We can talk to the dwarf now. We'll do that tomorrow. But that's actually awesome. I actually needed that. That's very beneficial. What I need now is a staircase. Luckily, we're one-shotting all these with our gold pickaxe. It's not a big deal. Awesome. I'm in search for some bugs to kill. I only have two pieces of bug meat right now. And I need much more than that, let me tell you. It's already 7:20 p.m. Shikes. Alright. We might have to come back tomorrow for a bug meat. Which is fine, because I want to come back tomorrow anyway to talk to the dwarf. So it's not a big deal. Staircase maybe? Can we maybe find a staircase? Just maybe? Staircase maybe? What the heck, man? This is stupid. Getting so unlucky. Staircase. Pretty please. Thank you. Hey, can I get some more bug meat? Thanks, bro. I don't know why I said bro. I said bow when I tried to say bro. Dang, my bug meat drops are really low today. It's not beneficial at all. I will say one thing though, having the best sword in the game rips through these early floor monsters. It's awesome. That was a good investment, in my opinion. Some people might not say the same, but, you know. All that matters is my opinion. I'm the one playing the game. Everyone else can frick off. Any more bugs? I need some bugs. Any more bugs? Just kind of running around looking for bugs. Any more bugs? Any bugs? Awesome. Well, I think I'm gonna head home because it is 10. That sucks. We only got 3 pieces of bug meat in this endeavor. Shikes. Not the most beneficial trip to the mines, but we did get the dwarf scroll that we needed, so that's all that matters, honestly. Okay, 1040, anything we need to sell? The topaz, I know that. Let's keep the geodes in our inventory since we can process them tomorrow. Throw some of this stuff away. Let's take one of each scroll out. Put some of this stuff back. I want to get everything organized real quick. Let's craft some bug meat with this. Beautiful, 15 more bait. That's good. Dwarf scroll 2. 1. 4. And 3. All in our inventory. Awesome. Not half bad, if you ask me. Okay. Let's go to sleep. Beautiful. I love it. We got some okay money this day. Not bad. I accidentally hit my mic. I apologize. Let me quickly open Discord. Streaming. Beautiful. Might as well let people know. What's our goal for the day? Not sure. Where's Leia at? Reward 1,000 gold. I need a pufferfish specimen. Demetrius. Oh, it's summertime. I need to go fishing a lot. I completely forgot about that. Do I have any pufferfish? I don't. Bet you I can catch some, though. Alright, dog's bowl is watered. Crops out here are growing splendidly. Mushrooms, thank you. Awesome. Can sell those. Beautiful. We're going off, not gonna lie. It's a good day. It's a new day, and it's a good day. Say that much. Ooh! I see you trying to hide back here, sweet pea. You ain't slick. Another mushroom as well. It's a great day. I'm feeling it. This is gonna be a great stream. Share love with all of my beautiful animals. Hey, and they, in return, gave me a lot of eggs today. Amazing. Beautiful. Let's give them some hay. Nice. Nice ice. I would assume by making your animals love you, you would in return get, like, better starred items from them. So, like, in the form of eggs, it would be, or not starred, but, like, better, you know, products. So, like, large milk bottles. And large eggs. But who knows? Speaking of which, what quests do I have? Pufferfish. Reach level 25 in Skull Cave. And bring Pierre sashimi, which I can't even make yet. I don't even have the recipe for that in my kitchen. So, rip the dream. Okay. That's whatever, it's not a big deal. Anything down here to be foraged? No. Okay. Well, let's throw some stuff in the cell bin. Oh, we have a lot of trees to chop down, though. Might as well do that. Why not? You know, keep our farm nice and clean. Hopefully this tree does not go into the river. And by river, I mean pond. I can speak properly, I promise. Alright. Cool. I'm down with it. I'm down with the sickness. Awesome. Also got some more... you. As well as another tree to chop- another two trees to chop down. Why did I just water that tree? I don't know. In short, I have no clue. Jeez. Alright, I have a lot of wood. I might actually run around my farm and kind of break up all the things growing. Because I don't need them right now. I don't need more trees, per se. Yeah, might as well. I'll break up some of them. Just the ones that are in annoying places, at least. Okay. Come down here, we'll break a couple as well. Just so... nothing really gets too in the way. Cool. Alright, we have a lot to sell, and a geode to process. So, let's get to- oh, we also have things growing already! The heck? Already have some hot peppers. Available. Dang. That was quite unexpected. I'll take it, though. I will take it. Lot to sell. Beautiful. Alright, time to process our three geodes, forage at the beach, and then from there we go mining again today. I think tomorrow will be a fishing day, that's for sure. Tomorrow will probably be a fishing day. But today we go mining. Process geodes. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Does Clint like earth crystals? I'm curious. Earth crystals. He dislikes a lot of different types of ores. Like, Clint actually has favorites when it comes to ores. I find that funny. Dang, he dislikes a lot of ores. It's actually intriguing. Alright, well, I wonder what happens then, because Earth Crystal isn't on the list of things he likes and dislikes. I wonder what happens if I give him one. Is a fun gift, thanks. Well, he liked it. So, sure. I guess. Shop, I'm gonna sell this back to you for 100. Okay. Not half bad. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just trying to make friends with people, you know? Trying to see the world in a new light. Like, what is Abigail like? I need to, like, start learning these things. Need to start getting that knowledge. What is Abigail like? I might as well come back to the beach and give her something. Abigail. Or Haley. That's what her name is. She likes coconuts, pink cake, sunflowers. I have two of those. Yeah, might as well. Like I said, I'm trying to get these achievements done early. Oh man. And you know what better way to do that than give people presents? What does Mr. Fisherman Willie like? Does he not like rainbow shells? Aw. I don't think he likes rainbow shells. Shoot. Gonna try to give it to him. It's not on the list. I'm gonna try to give it to him anyway. It's not on his list of likes and dislikes. I could also spend a lot of winter doing this, giving people stuff. Willy's not even here right now. Dang it, Willy. Where are you at, boo-boo? Where would he be if it's not his shop? Is his shop closed on Saturdays? Confused. Bet you he's fishing. Regardless, I'm gonna go get Abigail something nice for funsies. Because I have no hearts with her yet. I don't even think I've given her a present all game or done a quest for her. So I'm kind of behind. And don't mind the people yelling in the background, by the way. I just have a very angry family. I hate my life. Hate my life. Pupper, you're sitting on crops. You silly pupper. You silly pupper. All right. She likes coconuts and sunflowers. I have five sunflowers. Might as well give her one. I'm planting more anyways. You know what? I'm gonna use my horse. I never use my horse. It's not that fast, though. It really isn't. I wish my horse was faster. Gotta go faster, na-na. Gotta go faster, na-na. Gotta go faster, faster. Gotta go faster, 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 faster. Okay, that's awkward. Let's ride our horse off into the sunset. Boo doo 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 doo. Abigail isn't here anymore. Where could you have moved to? Are you already home? I was gone for like 2 seconds, dude. Gosh, Abigail's a prick. Willie, now I found you, but I already put my thing in the cell bin. God dang it, Willie. Oh, we have a cutscene with Caroline now. Okay. It's happening. What is this? What's happening? Oh, she's in like a dream world. Is this a dream? What's going on? What is she saying? What is this? Bruh. Why are you here? Okay, Emily, I meant Emily. I get the names mixed up. What is going on? I'm tripping balls right now, dude. Is going on? That reminded me of something. Even the tiniest, blandest, simplest light holds a wonderful secret. Now, I know why you're here. It's a sign. Bro, I don't think I'm tripping balls. I think she's tripping balls. I'm gonna stay away from her for a little bit. Ugh, that's not okay. Jesus. Weird as heck, Emily. Weird as heck. Our destinies will intersect. If anyone ever tried to say that to me. Oh my lord. What? Another cutscene back to back? Another beautiful day in Pelican Town. What is going on? Just getting a million and one cutscenes at once. Those are her friends? That's kind of sad. Bruh, what is. You poor thing. Your wing's broken. Bruh, I just wanted to give Abigail a present. Or blonde girl, whatever her name is. I don't even remember anymore. What is going on, man? What is this? Is Abigail here or not? Where is she? Haley. Who's Abigail? I don't even know. Where's Haley? God dang it. What day of the week is it? It's a Saturday. Where is she on Saturdays? She goes to the beach. Then she goes to Alex's ice cream stand. Okay. God dang, man. This is craziness. Where's the ice cream stand again? Where the heck is the ice cream stand? That's the Joja Cola stand. The ice cream stand's down here, right? Yeah. What up, Haley? What do you even do all day? Snoop around in your room? My favorite thing, I know. Now stop treating me like a prick. I still don't have any hearts with Haley. Oh my god. Oh my god. I have a feeling these achievements are gonna become frustrating to achieve. Whatever, let's go mining. This kind of sucks. What's sad is it's year two and I'm still not really friends with anyone. I will admit that's kind of sad. What does. Oh, this is Abigail, isn't it? Yeah, this is Abigail. See, I get everyone mixed up. So frustrating. Do you like anything I have on my person? Okay, you dislike virtually everything I have on me right now. You're. Oh my god, you're frustrating. God dang it. She doesn't even like grapes. Whatever. More grapes. Too bad Abigail's a prick and doesn't like grapes. Jesus. Alright. Down we go. Looking for staircases. Oh wait, I should probably talk to the dwarf. Whatever, I'll do that. After I'm already kind of dedicated. Okay, never mind. This is stupid. Right, what's up, Mr. Dwarf? How you doing? Do I have to give them to him? I have to give them to him. Oh. Right? Do I better not be wrong. I better not have just given him the one I only have one of. Dwarf, how does this guy work? Oh my god, I have to donate them to the museum. Which means I just gave up the. First and foremost, I would like to apologize for my idiocy. Secondly, someone in one of my past streams lied to me and told me not to donate to the museum, but to collect all four of them. I have to donate all four of them to the museum. Because once I do that, Gunther will give me the language scroll. That allows me to understand his speech, but I just gave the dwarf one of the ones I only have one of, meaning I have to reacquire dwarf scroll number one now. Whoever lied to me? Oh, I'm mad that I cannot believe someone, and obviously they didn't lie, but someone gave me false information that now's screwing me over and making it longer for me to be able to talk to the dwarf. I hate this, man. I hate this. It's so frustrating. I'm actually upset. I'm actually upset about this. Oh, we have a goal complete in the Monster Slayer thing? Hold up, I'm gonna go back then. I can't even explain how mad I am right now. This is stupid. What's up, Gil? I got an insect head. It's a weapon. But it doesn't do that much damage, so I'm just gonna put it away in my chest. It looks cool. I don't give the guy much credit, but God, I'm so upset. I'm so livid right now. What is the homeless guy like? I'm just like, does he really have like a, he really has specific taste in things. Gosh, you're a cuck. You're homeless. You should enjoy anything I give you. Prick. What are you doing back? Oh. This is a great gift, thank you. You're welcome, buddy. Hope you enjoy your life. Being homeless and stuff must be great. Must be a great life to live. Alright, so tomorrow in the game, we're gonna go to the museum and donate some scrolls, shall we? For now, though, I'm gonna continue to complain about whoever misinformed me about how the dwarf works in this game. Because I'm very upset about such. Oh my lord. That away. Put all this away. Beautiful. Do I need grapes? I do. Good thing I caught that. And I think I'm just gonna chop down hardwood for the rest of for the rest of for the rest of today, since I do need hardwood, and there's a little bit of time left to collect supplies, so I might as well do so. Might as well do so. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, darling. Awesome. I love it a lot. Beautiful. Oh man, it's just, I'm so upset about that. You don't understand. I just want to be able to talk to the dwarf already, and Motherfudgeon, someone had to lie to me and say that I had to give him the, or hold on to the scrolls, not put them in the museum. Meanwhile, you are supposed to put them in the museum. So frustrating. My life's a joke. Alright, we can go to bed at least. Whatever. Whatever. I'm over it. Should we have a baby, Gregory? Finally! Bruh, I need to get Zach in here. Hold up, I'm opening Skype, because he never listens to Discord, and I know he's alive right now. Don't mind the Skype sounds in the background. Yo. You alive. Liz. I'm hoping he answers soon, because I want him to be able to witness this. I want him to be able to enjoy this, because he's been nagging me. And, like, he missed the last starter stream. He's like, are you having a child yet? I'm like, nah. Yeller. Whatevs. Missed. Baby stream. Oh, what a guy. What a man. Alright, well, rip the dream. Zach's not gonna get to see me have a baby. I re-tabbed, and I said not now. Oh my god. Why is that a thing that happens? I didn't even click on it. I re-tabbed right here, up in the top of the screen. Well, Zach didn't miss anything then. He didn't miss a diddly. I hate my life. This game makes me rage sometimes. The fact that I can re-tab up at the top of the screen and it pretends like I clicked down at the bottom is idiotic. But you know what? Whatever, Stardew. Whatever, Stardew. You're a joke. My god. Super upset about that, not gonna lie. God dang it. That's frustrating. Why does my life treat me like this? Why does life do me this way? Why does life gotta be like this to me? Shoot, no. God dang it. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Ricardo? Aww. That sucks. Yeah, I should probably buy more farm animals soon. Don't know if I have enough money, but I can always check. It's the last day Marnie's shop's gonna be open until Wednesday, so I should check. TBH. But whatevs. Whatever. My lord. This game knows how to make me rage. Millie, can you move? I just want to be able to... Oh my god. This game, bruh. Is there any foraging animals down here that I might have missed? Yes. Thank you. This game, man. This game really knows how to treat me right. I'll say that much. Man. How much hay do we have? 66 left. It's not too bad. It's not horrible. Let's put that away. And we'll sell the rest. Awesome. I forgot to get my dog water. God dang it. God diddly darn it. Awesome. Awesome. Oh yeah, we should probably refill the crab pots. Just a thought. Cool, I think I want to go mining again today, because I didn't really go mining yesterday. Sadly. Alright. Let's head out, see if there's any quests to be done. See if there's anything to be done at all, honestly. Hey, Pam. Oh wait, I should probably go to Marnie's first. Don't know what I'm doing. Should probably go to Marnie's. And since I'm gonna be running around everywhere and not really using the... what's it called? The minecart right now. Might as well use my horse for speedy travel. Awesome. And hey, at least our grass starter is growing. Which is helpful. Marnie, what farm animals can I buy now that I upgraded my thing? A goat for 4,000. I'll buy one. Why not? I want to eventually buy two. Don't have the money for that right now. Moki, Fine, Kartika, Nartomo, Brew. I want a good name. No. Jessly was kind of a good name. Jessly. Awesome. And we have a baby goat now. And $1,000 left after that. It's not horrible. Not horrible. Alright. There is a birthday coming up soon. I can't forget about that. Gus. I don't even know where Gus lives. What does Gus do with his life? Let's be real. What does Gus do with his life? Are you home, Elliot? Only Elliot's friends can come uninvited. I thought I was friends with Elliot. I guess not. Oops. Alright, well, let's head out of here. Any quests today? What is the mayor like? Mayor Lewis. What are you into, my dude? You like hot peppers. And you like sweet peas. Here you go, I got a sweet pea for you. Hold up. My man's. Don't eat the sweet pea, God. Oh my God, give it to him. Thanks, this is great. You're welcome, buddy. You're mighty welcome. Okay, any quests today? Slime Hunter, I can do that. Can you move? Thank you. I need one more seed today. And I think I'm gonna, you know, buy wheat, since it was a wheat slot that I just collected. I might as well buy a new seed to replace it. You feel me? We'll head home from there. Then after that, we just have more mining to do. Lots of mining. So much of the mining. Beautiful. Just gorgeous, darling. Plant that down. Awesome. Oh hey, we got another diamond from our duplicator. Bam! Give dog water. Of course. Cool. I'm down with it. I'm down with it. Let's head out to the town because we gotta donate something to the museum. I have things to donate. Two scrolls. Oh, we can get the language scroll now. Oh, see, that's awesome. We have a new reward. Okay. What's our reward? Dwarvish translation guide. And a rare crow. We got a rare crow! Oh, that's awesome. I actually want to go home now. Kinda want to go home now. And place down the rare crow, which I'm gonna do because I'm a loser. We got us a motherfucking rare crow. Not bad. Not bad at all. Got some honey as well. Alright, where do we want to put this down? Hi, baby goat. I'm gonna collect you real quick. Thank you. And a rare crow. Awesome. How many rare crows are we at now? One. One. Two. Three, and then a fourth one up there. So I have 4 out of 8. We're halfway done the rare crow cycle. Or collection, or whatever you want to call it. Don't judge me. Awesome. Awesome. Right, let's go mining. Shall we? I would, however, like to see what the Adventurers Guild quests are at currently. Like, where my standing is with the Adventurer Guild right now. We'll see. Hold up. Oh, wait, there's Emerald. And Topaz as well. I'm gonna collect that real quick. Not bad at all. Alright. Let's place y'all down there. Keep my inventory nice and clean. Nice and peachy clean. Peachy keen. Peachy clean. Alright, which one did I complete? The cave insects one. Oh. Okay. Well, that makes sense. We still have an achievement for slimes, however, and such, but first and foremost, let's see what this dwarf has to say. One day you'll have to tell me about this beverage you call milk. What can I buy from him? I can buy a rare crow. Awesome. Nothing else is that beneficial to me. Oil of garlic. Life elixir. That's kind of cool. But I'm mostly excited about the rare crow, which says something about me. I think it does. Awesome. All right, my dude, I'll be back to talk to you later. That I will. Hype, hype, hype. Cool, we got another crab. I actually need those, so I don't mind. Then I'm just gonna collect a little bit of bug meat. Actually, you know what I should do? I should probably head down to level 80 first since I have that 6 red slime achievement to accomplish. Yeah, I'm doing much more mining than I expected this season. But I mean, in fairness, ow. In fairness, I have a lot of stuff to do in the mines, surprisingly, unexpectedly. So, I mean, it's whatever. It's not a huge deal. Oh, shoot. Thank you. How many do I need to kill again? Yeah, just 6. I was right. Cool. 6 red slimes. Awesome. Some more amethyst. Hype. Hype, hype, hype. Ow. Got another dwarf scroll. That's cool, I guess. Just to fix my health there. I like it looking nice and green. It was starting to turn yellow and I was not about that. Not okay, you know, spawning me inside of a slime is not helpful, to say the least. God dang. Not helpful at all. Cool, how many slimes have we killed so far? 5 out of 6. Right? I don't know, I kinda looked at it quickly. Yeah, 5 out of 6! Alright, we're taking way too much pointless damage. I'm being really dumb about how I play the mines right now. Oh boy. Just one more slime and I can leave. And head out and talk to the mayor. And such. Just one more slime. Hey, there's a couple over here, but I want to kill you first, my friend. And in the meantime, collect some other things. Oh, I got a magnet ring. I'm actually going to sell that because I don't need it. I have the large magnet ring, so the regular one is quite pointless to me. Oh, that was the achievement I just got. I was like, what? Just noise. Why was there a noise? Okay, cool. Alright, we can head out. I'm actually gonna go home, even though I only got one bug meat. And by home, I mean the town. Talk to Mayor Lewis. Yeah. Why not? While I'm there, give Clint some amethyst. Why not? Because I know he likes it. I know, I'm pretty sure. I can recheck. I'm gonna recheck, just in case. Yeah. What does Clint like again? Was amethyst on the list? Clint, buddy. Amethyst was on the list of things he liked. Good. Look at that, my memory is so great. So wonderful. Oh, Gus is the... Oh, he's the... What, I'm dumb. Well, there's a couple other people here now. Marnie. I can check what she likes. Which I know involves a lot of tabbing out, and I'm sorry. She likes sweet peas. I wonder if she'll like this. Thank you, it looks nice. Okay, good. Pam, how about you? Pam loves mead, cactus root. She does like blackberries, good. I'm gonna give Gus one. And Caroline. Look at that, I'm just a great guy. I'm just a great guy. Alright, now I need to talk to Mayor Lewis. His door might be locked for the night, though. It isn't. I'll take that achievement or money now. The quest money. Cool. Thanks, boo-boo. I think what we'll do with the money we get, I said that weird, I said that with a weird accent. With the money we get overnight is buy a rare crow, shall we? Why not? Oh my. Oh my. What do we have item-wise that we could potentially put away, save, etc.? That away. We have a lot of items in our chest now. Chest is full. Shoot, it's not entirely my intention. Amethyst. Put that away. The magnet ring I can sell. That's for certain. Did I rebait my crab pots today? I don't think I did. Pretty sure I didn't. Oh, I did. Look at me being smart. Lovely. Let's sell the rest of this stuff I have on me. I can sell this at the Adventurer's Guild. And while we have time, because it's only 10, I'm gonna go chop down some hardwood. Why not? Why the heck not? Cool. Cool. Oh boy, this chat's been dead the entire stream, and we've been streaming for a while. That's for sure. But the chat's been really dead. Rip the dream. That's all I gotta say about that. Rip the motherfudging dream. Yeah, I don't know. Just living my life. Alright, time to go home now. Time to go home. Time to go to sleep and to enjoy our life. Yeah. I'm down. I'm down with it. I like how there's fireflies. I like the aesthetic of this game. I really do. Like the fact that there's fireflies going, flying around my farm. It looks nice. Okay. It looks nice. Level 10 foraging. Jeez. Locate forageable items. Location of forageable items revealed? Forged items are always of highest quality. Ooh. What does the tracker thing mean? Hold up. I'm gonna check the wiki for that. I'm so confused. Skills. Foraging. What does the tracker skill mean? So confused. I can show you the world. Tracker. What does this do? What does tracker do? Okay, apparently there isn't a wiki page for it. Huh. I just want to know how efficient it is. Because, like, does it show you on a map? Because depending on how you would use that perk, I'd be into it. But I also like the idea of forest items always being the highest quality. I'm gonna go with tracker just because I'm intrigued. Just because I'm intrigued. Cool. So how does tracker work? Does it like show on the map? I don't know how tracker works. I wanna like look up on YouTube what tracker is. YouTube. Stardew Valley tracker skill. Alright, I'm gonna watch a video real quick. Oh, wait, hold up. Okay, I get it. A little arrow pops up on your screen. That's actually kind of cool. It's like when I'm walking around, if there's a foraging item near, an item near me, an arrow will appear on my screen. That's neat. It's really neat. What kind of wine is this? Cherry wine? Ah, we can sell it then. Yeah, I'm about that. I'm hands down about that life. About that tracker life. Cool. Yeah, that seems cool to me. It is a kind of a small arrow, though. It's a little tiny. Little tiny. So I gotta keep that in mind when I go around looking for items. See, they're on the bottom of my screen now. They're right here. They're tiny as all heck. Not a big deal. And they only appear when I'm within a certain range of such. They're all starred. Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna put the 10 silver starred away because I need that for a bundle. But god dang. Alright, so we need 20 new seeds as of right now. The question is, what do I want to buy? What am I looking for? What am I in the mood for? What feats my... or what meets my fancy? Cool. Make sure I give all my animals love and affection. Why did I grab 12? That was unnecessary. I think I accidentally clicked it twice. I have a lot of things to sell today, at least. That's good. Can you move? Thanks. Hello, Mr. Goat. Actually, I should probably buy a new goat before I buy... before I go and buy a motherfudging rare crow. Can you stop moving? Oh my god, I hate this game. Jessly is too young for milk. Oh yeah, what am I doing? That's my fault. Didn't even think about that. A lot of stuff I can sell today. Hype, hype, hype. I'm down with it. Awesome. Awesome. I rebaited my crab pots, that's good. Alright, so where are these arrows? Oh, they're on the top of my screen now. The heck? There's two foraging items over here. And the arrows go away if the item's on my screen. So, supposedly there's another one on my farm, but I don't see where the second one is. Rusty spur. Don't need that. So if I walk away, will it show me again? Nah, I don't see any arrows on my screen. Huh. I just walked past some worms. Okay. Well, that's an intriguing... oh, I can't buy a rare crow. Since Monday. I said that like 5 minutes ago. Alright, I can't buy a goat, so I'm going to buy a rare crow. I can't speak, obviously. It's a problem. Okay. Everything else in my inventory I can sell, which means we're going to be making a lot of money today. Hot diddly dang. Sick. Sick as all heck. Alright, I get it. I get how this works. Okay. Before I go there, what does the dwarf like, item-wise? He likes a lot of different things. But amethyst is one of the most... amethyst and jade are the two easiest I could give him. And Pam, I should probably get Pam items as well. Because why not? So I'm going to give the dwarf amethyst. Yeah. And Pam, I'll give something as well. Screw it. Pale ale, beer, parsnip. Oh wait, I can't make any more beer yet. I'll give her beer. Screw it. Whichever one I have more of. I only have two beer, but it's whatever. I'll give her some beer, and I'll just have to remind myself to make more. Write that down on my whiteboard. Actually. Yeah. Cool. Why not? Why the heck not? Also, I think it's someone's birthday today. I think it's Gus's birthday. No problem, Pam. Wrong place. We're going to the mines. Okay. That's for you. Cool. Then we'll head back to the town, and everything will be just great. We're making friends. How lovely. How beautiful. Oh, it doesn't open until 2. Oh, it also, it points towards. Huh. Hold up. Let's go home a second. Gonna sell this. Why not? Beautiful. We need to buy 20 seeds today as well. It's a thought. So I'll buy seeds, forage the beach, and then we'll look for other things, I guess. Evelyn needs a hot pepper. There you go. I'm just trying to be nice to everyone, you know? What else could I buy? I could buy more melons. I'll buy five more melons. And some more of that red cabbage, since that's a new item I can grow. Oh wait, we can buy 10 of each because I forgot I need to buy 20 things in total. Cool. 10 of each. We'll bring Evelyn a hot pepper in a second. I need to forage the beach still. There's another arrow on my screen. What does it point to? What are you pointing to? Oh, wow, I almost missed that. I would have never even thought to look for something like there if the arrow wasn't there. So, I mean, tracker is helpful. It is helpful, I'll say that much. Only Elliot's friends can enter. How am I still not friends with Elliot, bruh? I don't get it. But you know what else tracker's helpful for? I didn't even think about this. It's like I don't need to check that side of the beach because I know there's nothing there. So I mean, it can save time as well. Yeah, why not? Like I knew there was only one item on this side, so I just really need to like pay attention when I use it. And I can use it quite efficiently. That's cool. It's cool. I'll give it credit, it's pretty cool. There's an item up in the top corner of my screen. Where's this item at? Might as well grab it before I. Can I get back there? Think I can. Shoot, man. Craziness. We're getting all these items today. All right. I'll admit I like Tracker. I don't know if it was more beneficial than having all of my items be the highest quality that I forage, but screw it. Can't change it now. Can't go back and change it now. I'm gonna sell that back to you. Thanks, boo-boo. All right. Now I need to go home, get Evelyn a hot pepper. And we should be good to go. Why not? Get a hot pepper for Evelyn. I have an extra one too. That's actually really useful. We'll sell this stuff. And if I see Elliot around, I can give him a sweet pea. I have. How many gifts have I given Elliot, by the way? Oh, well. The week just changed over, so. None. That's a thought. That's a thought. Alright. Where is Elliot right now? Should probably check. When is Gus's birthday as well? When the heck is Gus's birthday? Is it today? It is today. What is Gus like? I need to go get him something. He likes fish tacos, oranges, and diamonds. Well, you're getting an orange. You're getting an orange, buddy. Because I don't know how to make a fish taco. You don't deserve my diamonds. And I already forget what the fourth item was. So, good on ya. Good on ya, buddy. We'll run back and get him a diamond. Or an orange, not a diamond. Oh god, no. And while I'm here, I might as well plant the stuff I have. Orange. Thanks, boo-boo. It's appreciated. I'll say that much. Cool. Cool, and then I have a sweet pea for honestly whoever wants one. Like, anyone want a sweet pea? I'm willing to give it up. Yeah, I'm happy that I'm finally starting to use people's birthdays to my advantage, though. Oh, Leia, how you doing? What you doing around the town? Oh, in fact, I can't talk to her. I've already talked to her once today. She's my own wife, and I can't talk to her more than a couple times a day. Sad. Right, I heard it's someone's birthday. There you go. Feeling a lot of positive energy from this gift. Nope, shoot. Gus. I have three hearts with him now. Good. Goody goody gumdrops. Let's go foraging for the rest of the day, honestly. Why not? Because I don't have time to go mining. I don't have time to do much else either. Oh, we already know there's an item down here and an item up here. Let's go for this one first. And one down there. Awesome. This is actually really helpful, I'm not gonna lie. This is super helpful. Thank you. What other quests do we have? Aquatic. We still need a pufferfish. Yeah. We're good there. We'll get there eventually. Eventually. Cool. Cool. Awesome. Awesome. I'm down with that. I think I'll play like one more day. And then end the stream because no one showed up. It makes me kind of sad. Just a little sad. Where are the rest of these foraging items at, Boo Boo? We got one down there. Got two over there. Which means I need to do a quick little lap around. I did buy a rare crow today, right? Actually, don't think I did. Shoot. There's one. Where's the other? Was another one, I thought. Am I just dumb? Wasn't there another item? Oh, it's back this way. I passed it. Oh, it's hiding behind this tree. Oh, well, it's just worms. Not a big deal. Here's my thought then. I'm gonna take the mine cart back to the mines. So I wanna buy that rare crow. Judge me all you want, but I'm on the fudge and rare crow. And I have energy, so I can go to bed late. Screw it. Who cares? I don't. Why the heck not? I want to check my silos as well. Make sure I'm up to date on those. 55, that's fine. We're fine. Everything's gonna be just fine. Right, away to the mines we go. Awesome. Awesome. And away we go to the mines. Now this guy, he should still be here, right? Yeah, he doesn't have a bedtime. He's always around. I'm gonna buy this from you, if you don't mind. Alright, I have 5 out of 8 of the rare crows now. This hype. Not gonna lie, this is actually really hype. I got 5 out of 8 of the rare crows. Boop-a-doop-boop-a-doop-boop-a-doop-boop. Okay. I'll remove of this one and replace him with a rare crow. Sick. Honestly, hype. Hype, hype, hype. And we should have some more crops grown tomorrow, which is good. And we can go to bed now. Alrighty, right. I mean, we made 3,500. That's not bad. Okay. Good morning, Leo. How are you doing? Oh, that's fine. You look gorgeous, starling. We have another letter. We know how to make salmon dinner now. Thanks, Gus. It's really beneficial, I'll say that. Scared off 7 crows. Good for you. Awesome. We have a foraging item over there. Mean, hey, at least we know where our items are now. It's always nice. Cool. No, it's not what I meant to do, but whatever. Cool. More eggs we can sell. And then tomorrow in the game, I can buy a goat, which is awesome. Which is quite awesome, if you ask me. Is my goat old enough to make milk yet? How many days have I had you? Don't remember. Still too young. Whatever. No, click on cow. Thank you. I don't. See, I never know if you have. Thank you. I don't want to, like, assume that you don't have milk, because sometimes it's just a matter of clicking in the right position. And it's frustrating. Okay. Cool. Alright. Let's go sell some stuff real quick. Alright, not that bad. Give you some water. Here you go, pupper. Do I have red cabbage ready yet? No. Nothing here seems quite ready. The mushrooms. So we can just collect our fruit, bait our crab pots, and we're off for the day. Do we have any quests we should attend to? Pufferfish. And level 25 in the mines. Eh. Not necessarily. Depending on how much stone we have, will actually determine on what I want to do today. We have 600, that's not bad. Not bad at all. I think what I'm gonna do today. Let's try to get that level 25 in the mines achievement. Because why not? I will check for quests and forage the beach first, obviously, but... You know, it's a thought. It's a thought. Still need to make beer. Alright. Any beach foraging items? We about to find out. From our nice little helpful skill. Yeah, we have some over here. I love this. I love being able to know where they are. It's honestly extremely helpful. Thank you. Can you see me? I can see your chat. I don't know what you mean. Also, I don't know when you typed that because I haven't been reading the chat, like, this entire time. Because no one had been chatting this entire time, so... Kind of just, forgot to read it. What's up, Anthony? How you doing? We have a quest today. Slay 4 red slimes. Oh, fine. I'll do it. I'll do it tomorrow, though, in the game. Not today. I want to go mining today. I got stuff done early, so I'm going to reward myself. You're fine, boo-boo. It's not like you're required to show up to streams. Don't you ever think that, child. Oh, man. Let's buy a bus ticket. And we're gonna go to the skeleton mine. Hype Town. And we've got a variety of foraging items to go collect. Okay, well that's unnecessary. Couple more. Not bad, we have a couple over here and then one up there. Coconuts, awesome. According to my guilt speech, when have I ever guilt speeched you into anything other than giving me food? I'll admit that. But that's just because I like food. Food is good. Food makes me happy. Hey, another coconut. Not bad. Alright, and it's only 12:40, so we have a lot of time to go mining. The problem is, I'm completely terrified of these mines, because they're insanely OP. At least the monsters inside of them are. Can you not? See, I'm already on half health. Bruh. Chill. Chill, fam, chill. What is this? So iridium and gold all compact into one. That's cool, I guess. Cool. So I need to make it down to level 25, supposedly. God, these things take so long to kill, and I have the best weapon in the game. It's idiotic. So idiotic. Oh, apparently purple slimes count as red slimes because they're stronger than red slimes, maybe. Dude, do you live in a forest, though? I'm just curious. I'm asking for a friend. Asking for a friend. Oh my god, these take so much damage. Like, what's the point in buying the best sword in the game if it can't even kill things quickly? This is so stupid. This is idiotic. Bruh. I'm outie. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Jesus. It's terrifying. Bro, what would you do, huh? Try me, kid. God dang it, these motherfudging mummies. Okay. I'm gonna quickly grab some jade. Bye. I'm gonna run now. Before you kill me. Jesus. Is there anything else here? God dang it, these motherfudging mummies. I do so much damage to them, too. I just need a staircase. Just need a staircase, just need a staircase, just need to find a staircase. There we go. Not that bad. What is that? It's a weird little symbol. Hopefully I can find another one of them holes in the ground. That'd be beneficial. Hey, what did I say? Jump in. You fell 8 levels, that's awesome. This area is overrun by monsters. Oh shoot. Spam clicking. Alright, so sadly we got a monster floor. Which means we have to kill all these before we can move on. But whatever. Just quickly run back and heal. Not gonna lie, I'm running out of blackberries. It's kinda making me sad. I heard one of them dragon things. Where is it at? Cool. Yo, I'm really running out of these berries. There you are, you cuck. Die, that's what I thought. One more. Hey, an iridium bar. That's actually awesome. Oh, shoot. No, go back to my... Oh, dang it. Can you not? Can you politely not? Hold up, I'm low on health. This is terrifying. I'm actually clenching right now. I should have brought better healing items with me. Thank you. Just gonna look for a staircase on my lonesome. Without dying, hopefully. We're only on level 13. Hey, at least we're halfway there. We're halfway there. Yeah. Oh! Never mind. Never mind. Cool. Can you not? Politely. Are you gonna be able to see us go tonight? Yeah, boy. Of course. You're joking me, right? Nope, okay, I'm actually not putting up with this. Therefore, we're buying one of y'all. And we're placing it down, and we're leaving. That's what I brought stone for. So I can make quick departures. Jesus. It's terrifying. Sadly, I only have like 500 stone left, so I can only do that 5 more times at max. I got a ruby. That's kind of cool. And you just go off and die for a second. You know what? I'm gonna use a big bomb. Hey, that killed it for good too. It's cool. That's cool. Any staircases? Maybe. Really? Oh, I hit myself with that. I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. I don't want to waste all my bombs, though. I will say that much. God dang it. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. No! Oh my god! I literally. I can't be asked. I clicked on the healing item. Did I lose stuff? Did I lose stuff? He charged me 1,000. I've lost 5 items from my backpack. Yeah, no. I'm done the stream. Sorry. I'll replay that day off recording. Because apparently when I click on healing items, they don't even use them. God, that's so frustrating. I literally was spam clicking the blackberry and it did not eat it. I'm so upset about that. Whatever. Regardless, when I start the next stream of this, I'll have that achievement done since I'm doing it off recording. So that explains, if you don't see it, why I'll have it done. So yeah. Deuces.